In part 4, you will create an IPsec interface profile to filter traffic through the tunnel according to the traffic selector you specify. On the main tab, select Network, Tunnels, Profiles, IPsec Interface, and then click the Create button. In the Name field, type a unique name for the profile, such as My IPsec Profile. In the Parent Profile list, retain the default selection, IPsec. Select the Custom checkbox. In the Settings area for the Traffic Selector list, select the Traffic Selector for the IPsec interface tunnel to which the profile is applied, such as My Traffic Selector. Click Finished, and you can see the new IPsec policy. Thank you for watching. Please move on to Part 5 of this video series on BIG-IP Secure IPsec Tunneling.